This is Akash Vakoti with the word of the day for September 20th, 2019. Today's word of the day is marshmallow, spelled M-A-R-S-H-M-A-L-L-O-W. Marshmallow. Marshmallow is a noun that simply means a candy made from the root of the marshmallow plant, which is a European herb that is commonly grown in the eastern U.S. And now, more information about marshmallow.
Let's learn together one word a day with Akash's word of the day.
Today's word is marshmallow. There are four alternate pronunciations for marshmallow. Marshmallow, 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 and finally, marshmallow. Marshmallow is a noun that derives from Middle English, from marshmallow, from Old English, marshmallow, from marsk meaning marsh, and mewa meaning mallow. A marshmallow is a candy made from the root of the marshmallow plant, which is a European herb that is commonly grown in the eastern U.S. As in, one of the favorite things me and my sister do while camping is to roast a marshmallow over an open fire. The plural of marshmallow is marshmallows. Once again, today's word of the day is marshmallow, spelled M-A-R-S-H-M-A-L-L-O-W, marshmallow.
Please subscribe to my channel and don't forget to hit the bell icon so you don't miss tomorrow's word of the day. Also, please feel free to share this video with your family and friends. So let's learn together one word a day with Akash's word of the day. Once again, I'm Akash Vakoti. Thank you so much for watching this video and see you tomorrow. Bye.